I sent my majordomo to your amanuensis to ascertain your feelings and strip away pretenses. Then a few days later, you sent back your vizier, and though he spoke quite courteously, his meaning wasn't clear. Not to my majordomo, not to my majordomo. So I sent my acolyte to further our relations. He engaged your ministers in lengthy conversations. One or two were willing to discuss the matter frankly. We then received your advocate, who told me that you thanked me. Also my majordomo, also my majordomo. I therefore told my counselor to offer my best wishes. He was greeted cordially with smiles and festive dishes. I further was encouraged by a note in your handwriting, delivered by your confidant. It seemed you were inviting my plenipotentiary with great felicitations to join your chief of protocol in swift negotiations. But something must have happened. A secret door had closed then. The word from my ambassador was you were indisposed and could not meet my majordomo. There's nothing I can do now. I sent my majordomo, I sent my majordomo.